You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 43. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. 6 to the power of 2 equals 36. 6 to the power of 3 equals 216. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 0.5 times 216 equals 108. 3 times 36 equals 108. 5 times 6 equals 30. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 108 minus 108 equals 0. 0 plus 30 equals 30. 30 plus 13 equals 43. And so the final result is 43.